tonight, the Heartbreak Kid was supposed to face the wrestling god, JBL. The mashup of a lifetime, but it's not going to happen, you see, because Shawn Michaels now works for me. Anyone can hire Lackey. If I wanted to hire Lackey and someone to carry my bags, I would have hired one of you. What I have done is not what Ted DiBiase did with Virgil. What I did was not what Chris Jericho did with Ralphus. What I did was I hired the very best, the Hall of Famer, the Heartbreak Kid, Mr. WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels, now works for Mayfield Inc. Because he got gold-winning Comcast right here in this arena stinking up because they got a $20 million player who won't get off the bench. You got the Jets who are now the new Mets with football helmets. You got the Yankees who got a $1 billion payroll who can't win a World Championship.
JBL, okay?